So literally 2 seconds after I stopped recording the last episode, one, I realized I could blast this away, and two, this popped up. So I'm like, hey, guys, I'm an idiot. But it was good. I had to pee anyway, so. I'm so used to just seeing the red lava, like it didn't click. Man, because I'm an idiot, but it didn't click. Nice one. Gross.
I put the stairs behind that portal door, but to open the door, you're gonna need power.
The whole point of stairs is not to need electricity.
Get that generator powered up, and the access to the stairs will open.
God. That continues to be gross to me. Okay, so I imagine those lasers will kill me. So if I pause time. Hi, boys. We're gonna go in a few minutes, okay? So, why don't you guys go get the dogs, put them in their kennel?
It's fixed.
Actually, no.
Boys. Dogs, kennel.
So, Dad, I like your game, though.
I know, it's cool. Dogs, kennel.
I like your gadget.
I see. We will escape. I'm gonna take my boys shooting right now so they're all excited. There we go. Oh God. What? Boys, go for a bit.
We did it.
I know, but we're gonna just let me finish this and then we can go.
Okay?
No, you cannot. Go.
It's brick still.
Go. Okay. I'm like, why the fuck would it do that? Okay, here we go.
That's it. Now you can access the stairs. Okay, you should be coming to my dead son now. Just keep heading west.
Gross.
picture of some boobs, man.
Boobs? I want to see some boobs. Where?
It's fucked up.
I don't know what this does, but... So I think I need to hopefully pull them in there. Yes, I am. I got it.
Yeah, you better move that ass. Hey, get that single ass board.
Oh, I can't go back here.
Quit blocking boobs.
So how do I... How do I get out of here?
I need to see these boobs.
So I'm kind of confused.
trying to see boobs. When should I go to school? I have all the asses I need. Yeah, you better move that ass. Quit blocking boobs.
Do I need to fight him?
Get the 40.
I think I just gotta fight him.
I told you not to block the boobs. You're not the boss of me. I'm trying to see boobs.
Boobs are for sharing.
Stupid little fourthies. Twerps. Forthies die.
This fucking game is so weird.
Mutant test subject. Assault imminent.
A double. Here we go.
Bitch.
Some bitch.
Here comes Tupperware.
There we go. Perfect spot for that, actually.
You fourthy think you're smart because you go to school.
Arr, school is dumb.
I'm up.
I think his turn's next, anyway. My boys are going insane.
So bad.
Fuck 'em up, boys.
Stupid parents never ask about my interests.
Definitely in the wrong place at the wrong time.
Cancel that, I don't want to get shot.
I'm so cold, I'm nipping out.
Nipping out.
I'll wipe my asses with you, Fortis.
Okay.
It's time to unleash my greatest weapon, the Hammer of Chaos.
That was fantastic.
Tupperware, keeping it fresh.
Get him. That really actually didn't do anything, but it's a thought to count, right?
Vector calculations complete. Attack sequence engaged.
There we go. Getting it. Shit, fuck. There we go. Finally. Finally beat him. Sphincterplex? Is that what that said? It's gross.
That's it. He's cleared the way. The CPU should be right through that.
New kid, thank God. You've got to stop him. He's out of his mind.
Cartman, you fucking asshole. What are you doing?
Connor brought me here, human cat. Sick son of a bitch. You shut up, Keen. Soon this town will be rid of you and all your new friends.
We're freedom pals, fat ass.
You know what you're doing, Eric. Putting cat urine into people's drugs and alcohol to make them crazy?
We want to know why.
Yeah, why, you sick piece of... Do I really have to spell it out, Keen? This city is sick. We both know it. There's only one time of year when this town is the way it should be. On Christmas, I join the Chamber of Commerce and use them to unleash my master plan. Escalate crime in the city, blame crime on mayor, run for mayor, get tons of followers, clone new kid into a genetic mutant, win election, make everyday Christmas. What do you think? Pretty sweet plan, right?
Quick! Take a selfie!
It's almost a shame that no one will ever know how perfectly my plan works.
Dude, you've gone too far this time. Nobody's gonna let you be mayor.
Oh no? I've got all the new kid's followers. Every last one of them is now following me.
Jeez, that was smart.
Eric, I know that Christmas every day sounds like fun, but it really wouldn't be.
Becky, Dr. Timothy, if you guys don't mind, I've got an election.
God damn it!
Oh, there goes the main CPU. Darn it, why did I put that thing on a mobilized trap door?
Wouldn't you?
I'm afraid now someone will have to go clear to the ground level and call for the tour tram from there.
All right, fine. Hurry up, new kid. We gotta get out of here.
Yeah, new kid. Stop wasting time.
Yeah, new kid.
This place is Mitch Connor is a real dick. It's okay, Mosquito. We're not going to die in here. We will survive.
My God. What? Oh, there. Let's see. Let's go.
Always right for the job.
Now that. Suit. Sweet. Okay, so two things I have to do here. First is this one. E. And then I gotta fly, I think. I think I do that first. I don't really know.
Here comes the chaos!
There they mean you. Match found. Let's parkour. Let's do it.
Clear for takeoff. Yeah. You're really good at that.
It was a tool. Oh, okay. I always fucking hit the side button and not Q and E. for the sacrament.
Oh, looks like all the mutated animals have broken loose. Welp.
What? Great.
Looks like you've run into mutant sixth graders. Oh, and they look hungry. Don't get eaten.
Try this.
God, I hate you, Forthy, so bad.
Prepare to suffer, fools.
Yeah, fuck it.
My turn. Get fresh.
Oh, crap. Set this up here.
Now I'm pissed.
Okay, that badger looks bad and crazy.
I'm going through a lot of stuff right now, and needing to punch you was one of them. Take that, Forthy.
Good, fuck you. Wait for it. Teachers are dead. Finally did it, boys.
Those little critters may all be dead, but I sure appreciate their knack for chaos.
I'll wipe my asses with you, Forthy.
Shit. Shitballs. There's fucking so many of them.
That's supposed to hurt, Forthy.
There's so many of them. Huh.
You're stupid in school and parents.
I'll get him in a little bit. Don't worry. We're gonna head out very soon, okay? I know. Very soon, nobody. Just leave it. Leave it be.
Oh, it's the next stuff.
Right.
Alright, come over here.
Yep.
No, come over here. I can't.
That's right.
Stupid parents never ask about my interest.
Boys, go.
It smells good in here.
I know. Go. Let's get in. Sorry, brothers.
Well, you're in trouble now.
Ready to initiate temperament upgrade.
Boom, here we go.
Okay, great. Can that be the last multi-ass crap we fight, please?
I'm gonna eat your dumb fourthy faces.
Nope. No, it cannot. Step. Oh, boys. Oh, what's a kid? He go. Get rid of the cats at least.
I like the way you make chaos. Oh boy, some serious havoc is about to be wreaked.
Parents are dumb.
Okay, let's just do that. I'm like, my abilities weren't gonna hit him at all, so.
Oh gosh, my pizza sensors are going haywire.
Get out of here.
Chaos has seen better days.
Chaos has seen shit better days. Fucking finally. Holy shit. A lot of fucking people there. Bunch of new artifacts. Damn it all to hell. Damn it all to hell, boys. Don't care. Whatever. All right, let's go. Hey, Dad. There's Mom.
Daddy's head. Hurry!
What the fuck? Which one do I gotta do? That's not it. What is it then? So confused, what?
What'd she say?
Oh, I still gotta talk to him, Jesus.
I knew something like this would happen, and it's why I've told your mother to keep her fucking mouth shut!
Fuck you!
I told you if our child's powers were discovered, they'd try to harvest our DNA and make a genetic clone!
You did fucking not!
Listen, kiddo. The CPU is waiting for either of our DNA. Just trick your mom into walking over to it.
Don't make our child choose sides! That's so unfair!
I'm trapped inside of a tube thingy!
My legs are broken and my arm is almost ripped off! I could bleed to death if I move!
You hear that? Go get mommy's arm. That should do it.
Sorry, Dad. So
hey, wait. Before you do this, go ask your mom about what she's been putting in your food. Trust me. Just go ask her. You'll want to know this.
Oh, no. Should I have asked her what she's putting in there?
You did the right thing, sweetheart. Now get out of here and go get help.
Organic DNA sample accepted.
Oh, he did. Alright, guys, we're gonna go rendezvous with our Freedom Pals.
Hey guys, thanks for watching the video. I really do appreciate it. If you liked it, toss that like button down below, smash it up, and subscribe if you liked it even more. And if not, let me know why you didn't like it. You know, you say you're ugly or you're mean or something, and I will work on it. But yeah, appreciate you watching. Catch you next time.